Gaga.
I am Abhinav P.
I'm Avantika A. Nair, and we have gathered here for the class assembly of 10Q.
The theme of our class assembly is strive to become your best self. Being your best self isn't about winning. It's about having the feeling of accomplishment. Life doesn't turn the way you intend it to be, but by realizing your potential, you are a winner even when you are not.
What one person believes to be the best may not hold true to another. Strive continuously to do better anything you do, and do your best, because best of the best is self-destructive and learning never ends.
By becoming the best version of yourself, you are going back to your quintessential self. So I hope that everyone would strive to become their best self. Now I invite Namida P. John
and Samara Susanipan
for the welcome speech.
To welcome each and every one of you to the class assembly of 10Q.
Esteemed principal, vice principal, teachers, parents, and my dear compeers.
We are gathered here to experience the competence of our dear fellow mates.
A breath of prayer means a day of power and blessing. A soul shall never be helpless with God's infinite grace. Now, I invite Meera Lakshmi S.
Shivani Ain.
Nihita Sai Kumar.
And Devna Lakshmi Manoj for the prayer dance.
Pranavalaya Pahi Paripalaya Parameshi Kamalalaya Shri Devi Kuripinchave Karuna
Now, let me invite Adnan Nawaz and Kashina Desnaya to enthrall us with their musical beats. Thank you.
Adnan and Kashinath. Music is the soundtrack of our life. Now, I invite Meera Lakshmi S., Gayatri Krishna, Nidhi San, and Nivedita A. for a euphonious musical treat.
Thank you. Performance. Now, the students of our class are going to present a skit based on students' current lifestyles.
I posed a challenge for teachers since they have to manage two forums simultaneously.
Agil is a student who presently studies in 10th. After online classes, a lot of changes were observed in his behavior and grades. Let's see how does he solve his problem. Sit back and enjoy.
Akhil is sitting in his classroom, prattling with his friends. Vasudhi ma'am enters and asks everyone to take out their computer notes and keep them on the table for checking.
Hope everyone has copied the notes posted in the Google Classroom. Just 5 to 6 programs, same as the one shown in the class.
Ma'am, I have taken the photocopy of the notes.
Why don't you write it?
It's just a waste of time. Take the photocopy and study. Why do you have to simply write and waste our time?
Akhil, stand up. If you write, you might grasp something. If you take photocopies, you will be overconfident that you have the notes with you. If you lose a photocopy before your exams, then what will you do? It's better to write.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, so let's start the class. I have a test paper result. I am not impressed with your marks. The students who studied with good marks in the lower classes are now getting low marks. Only some didn't change. Akhil, I'm saying a very serious matter and you are busy talking and disturbing others. Arjun, what is he talking to you about?
Ma'am, he was saying...
What did he tell you? Tell me the truth.
Ma'am, he was saying that this is the same topic you always say. No change in the topic. Very boring.
Akhil, you think that it's very boring, right? Let me check your marks and see how attentive you were in the boarding class. Akhil, come here. Akhil, what happened? Before online classes, you were not like this. You were more ambitious. You tried hard to score good marks.
Sorry, ma'am. I don't know, but I am not able to focus on my studies. Whenever I open my books, I enter an imaginary world where I create my own stories. I try to come out and study, but have no idea what I am doing. I get distracted by even a small matter.
I understand, but you can't say any reasons for the board exams, because those exams decide your life. To get admission to the best university, to chase and catch your dreams, you have to try harder than you do now. Try to avoid all unwanted items like gadgets, seeing movies, etc.
But ma'am, what if a doubt comes?
I know, these days it's very difficult. Technology is something we humans create. Technology is not the one who should control humans, but we are the ones who should control technology. I know many students who try to study, take their phone in between, checking the classroom, or searching on Google and clear a doubt, but they switch their app to Instagram, Discord, or any other apps. Isn't that right, Ajan? It's not the problem only faced by you, but by the majority of the student community. But be confident, never give up. I will also help you in your studies. Every teacher is ready to clear your doubts. I like to see my children shine like the stars.
Ma'am, I'll try even harder to get more marks next time.
Thank you, ma'am.
The day goes smoothly. Akhil reaches home.
Mom, I got my marks.
Dear, what happened? You were not like this. If you have any problems, you can talk with me. Every problem has a solution. Akhila, go inside and do your homework.
Mom, I'll try even harder to get more marks next time. I want to talk about something important to you.
Carry on. What's the matter?
The matter is that I am getting distracted by even small matters which are of no use. The online classes made me lazier. I'm losing interest in things. I have no idea what to do. But mom, I talked to Vasudhi ma'am. She told me she would help me with my work. But I am ashamed of my marks. You are also ashamed of me.
No, Akhil. It's just a test paper. You can score good marks in your finals. I and Dad are never ashamed of you. No need to be ashamed of yourself. No one in the world gets success on their first try. Many try hard but won't get good results. But that doesn't mean they have to stop working. Try even harder than the last time.
Yes, mom. I understand.
Brother, you can do it. You can rock. Months later.
Akhil! Bro, what's the matter?
Ajin, don't you remember our board exam results will be published? Akhil is tense because of that.
Cool bro, we all will get good marks.
It's 3:30 p.m. Results will be published.
Mom!
Come on, say how much you got.
I got 98.4%. Check your marks, guys.
I got 96%. Wow, Arohi. You got 97.8%.
Oh, really? That's amazing.
Congratulations, guys. You rock.
I told you, right? Hard work always gives good results. Just wait for the correct time.
If we get the determination and focus, we can all work hard for a better future. It is important to concentrate as it ensures our work is finished on time and in a better manner. Therefore, by working hard, we can increase our concentration power and open doors to new opportunities.
Thank you guys for that righteous gig. Dance is the joy of movement and heart of life. I invite Shivani A.N., Meera Lakshmi S., Devana Lakshmi, Nihida Sai Kumar, Nidhi San, Nivedida A., Niha Harris, Aditya Adityas, and Aman Kandi.
Manwala Change, I ain't for the waiting now. I bought a Rari and I did it just to hit a sign. God say, really about to lose all its meaning now. Guess you love the trouble when I pull up and you leave in town. Say you're married to the game and understand the front of God.
Listen to my money talk, spend how I like it.
Lights, camera, action, baby.
I see you looking at my PIC.
I know.
Cause you danga, danga, chonda, danga, baba, tito, tati. Hey.
Zoom in, zoom out, okay. Zoom in, zoom out, okay. Zoom in, zoom out, okay. Baby, waka ge, wakte, wakshirage, ow.
Right. Yeah, we'll keep going and stay.
വയസ്സുമായിട്ട് എന്റെ സ്റ്റേഷനിലോട്ട് വന്നേക്കരുത്.
உலகம் போன போக்கு பாரு கண்ணம பெண்ணாலே டிங்கிரி டிங்காலே தினக்கி டிங்கிரி டிங்காலே உலகம் போன போக்கு பாரு ரோசம பெண்ணாலே பக்கத்துல வீட்டுல ரோசாம பெண்ணே கண்டா நல்ல ஒரு டிஸ்கோந்திரி பெண்ணே குதிர போல குத்தாடு பெண்ணே லாலே 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 லாலா லாலே 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 லாலா லே லாலா லாலே
தேங்க் யூ ஃபார் ராக்கிங் தி ஸ்டேஜ் கைஸ். Living in the state of gratitude is the gateway to grace. Now I invite Devang.
Develop an attitude of gratitude and give thanks for everything that happens to you. I thank each and every one of you for watching our assembly. Thank you.
Invite our dear principal to address the gathering and release our class magazine.